Ooh la la, what an absolutely fabulous lunch that was. The camera don't lie, you saw with the here. I've been in here up for over 1 hour now. Just take you back through again. Wow. Okay, so all my food come together. This is my naked burrito bowl. Good midday from Bali, Indonesia. So it's 12 p.m. midday. I'm here in the Kuta area of Bali. I'm on a street called Jalan Benesari. And what I'm going to feature in today's video for you is I'm going to have lunch at a restaurant called CRUMB and Kuta. So the CRUMB and Kuta is in a very popular tourist location here, just located off of a very popular tourist street of Poppy's Lane 2 on Jalan Benesari. I'm going to take you inside. This is a really, really popular restaurant. It really, really is. As soon as I take you inside, you're going to see how many customers are inside eating at this restaurant. This is one of my personal favourite, if not my most favourite restaurant to eat at in Kuta. So I'm going to order my lunch here. I'm going to have a good sized lunch just so you can get a look at the food. I'm going to show you all of the restaurant. I'm also going to include all of the menu and prices in the video, just to give you a general idea of what you can expect from CRUMB and Kuta here in the Kuta area of Bali. So without any further ado, let's go and get started and take you inside and have lunch at CRUMB and Kuta. Okay, so this is the street of Poppy's Lane 2 here in the Kuta area. This is a very, very popular tourist street, this. You'll see there's many tourists walking up and down here. We have the Grand Barong Hotel. We're going to be heading down this street today, which is Jalan Benesari. And we're going to be having lunch at a place called CRUMB and Kuta. So you can see it's already so, so busy inside here. This is a very, very popular, probably the most popular restaurant here in the Kuta area. See all along the front, also inside, absolutely full with customers. There's a close-up on the name, and this is where we're going to have lunch today. As soon as we open the door here, we've so here's the counter area. As soon as we step foot inside here, you can see it's absolute. Hello, how are you? And these very unique seating areas behind the curtains in here also. And then we have a big seating area here. Look how busy this place is. So popular. It's popular because it's fantastic food. Here's a look inside at your seating areas. So now we're going to go in through this way. I think I'm going to eat in the back here. This is a new extension. We've just extended this. It's busy also in here. Hello, how are you? Lots of nice seating all around. And some croissants and things in here. And then I think we'll just take a seat in the back here. Okay, so this is what I've ordered. I've ordered the crispy spring roll, 3 pieces. I've ordered the naked burrito bowl with Mexican tenderloin beef. And I've ordered the blended juice, wake me up. Okay, so all my food come together. This is my naked burrito bowl. You can see that looks absolutely delicious. First time trying. There's my spring rolls. And here's my wake me up juice. Okay, we'll just try these vegetable spring rolls. Have my dip. Mm. super crunchy, super fresh. That's good food. Okay, so here, this is called Wake Me Up. This is lime, lemon, and fresh mint. Oh la la, that is so, so fresh. That is delicious. First time, but very, very refreshing. Okay, we'll tuck into this burrito bowl now. This looks absolutely divine. Oh my God. This is so, so good. Some little corn chips. Oh, here's now I've had a little taster of this. You can see everything, it's just so, so divine, this. Really, really is good food. This is my first time trying this dish, but this is absolutely just so, so beautiful. I don't know what all of the things are, inside the dish, but it is just so super tasty. I've just eaten my burrito bowl, I've got one spring roll left. Okay, so there's my burrito bowl, absolutely demolished, fabulous food that was. My spring rolls, just a little bit of the sweet sauce left. My wake me up drink. So I've just got some guys next to me, also from England. This is the house omelette. So we can just show you another food type here. Also looks good. That's the drink. Okay, so your bill comes in a little basket like this. So there's my bill for today. 240,000 total. Fabulous food, this. Okay, so that's where I was sat for my meal here in the behind the curtains. See, it's super, super busy in there. Back out into the restaurant now, and we can see it's still super, super busy in here. I've been in here up for over 1 hour now. Just take you back through again. More customers here also.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you. Super busy in here. Oh la la, it's more busy in here now. Wow. Okay, so that concludes today's video. My lunch here at the CRUMB and Coaster on Jalan Benesari here in the Kuta area of Bali. What are my final thoughts? Ooh la la, what an absolutely fabulous lunch that was. The camera don't lie, you saw with the camera in today's video, I had an absolutely fabulous lunch, very impressive food, super fresh, super tasty. What more could you want for a perfect meal here in the Kuta area of Bali? The meal that I had, it's not the cheapest food served at CRUMB and Coaster. The prices are a little bit higher, but rightly so, because the food is just that good. It's super fresh, super safe. you're never going to leave CRUMB and Kuta disappointed. So on that note, hope you've enjoyed today's video. Hope some of you find this video useful, and I definitely and highly recommend that you give CRUMB and Kuta your attention or a visit during your holiday stay here in the Kuta area of Bali. And I shall say bye for now.